Mike here. Welcome back to Monster Hunter. I gotta include his audio. Alright. And we are back with part 7, I think?
Might be 8.
Check real quick.
Sorry, no online session. Also,
oh yeah, it was part 7 or part 8.
Also, Rise Sunbreak expansion is on sales for the next 12 days, so I'm gonna gift it to you once the first of the month starts.
Oh, you don't have to do that, man.
The hell I don't. How many games have you fucking gifted me just because you want me to play with you? It's time I return the favor.
Hello.
Plus, dude, I'm these Monster Hunter streams have been like the best
yet?
Part of my week.
Have you invited me yet?
I gotta create the lobby.
What? Yeah, that's my weapon that I use in this game.
Oh, I know he's not talking shit about the hammer. The hammer is Kane.
No, he said my weapon's cool.
Oh yeah, I was about to say, hammer is king.
it's the champion hammer, bro.
Just fucking raw damage and stun. There we go. Got you that invite.
You should have seen the last stream we had, dude. We was kicking some ass on Monster Hunter. Me and him both. Join with current game bad, I guess. Hey, Hannah. What's up?
Ooh,
hey, howdy, 3 viewers, what's up? Thank you to Splendid20 for following. Appreciate the follow. Alright, so we need...
That's fucking funny. I have a Master Rank quest, and it's Hunt 2 Great Roggy, and the name of the quest is Redacted, and then the description is, a certain VIP may or may not be set to visit the outpost. But 2 Great Roggy may or may not have appeared on the road.
Oh, thanks, Hannah.
And we may or may not need you to hunt them.
Well, I'm gonna let you pick the first creature that we fight.
What do we got?
Actually,
going on,
Brandon, dude? what would you want us to fight?
Oh yeah,
since he's the guest, I want to let
him
pick.
As long as it's a key quest that we gotta do. Though.
As long as it's pictures. One of these quests, the one that
I'm
has the
well,
red square.
Yeah.
Hard.
The red square against it.
Ooh, did he say Toby Kodachi? I have a bow for that.
Thanks, Hannah. I appreciate the support. It's been a tough week.
Okay, and I got my wide range jewel on that, I'm pretty sure, so I'll be able to heal you if shit gets sticky. Ooh, wait. Hang on, what the hell am I doing? I'm not.
So what's Toba Kodachi? Like, what's his...
He's basically an electric honey badger.
So basically eat medic, stuff like we usually do.
Yeah. Thunder resistance might not be a bad buy either.
Thunder resistance. Yeah.
Bruh, where's all my traps? Where are they?
Thunder resistance, you said?
Yeah, thunder res would be...
I'm gonna eat now and... I appreciate it for the kind words.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna break right out of that thunder trap. We need to bring Pitfall.
I know, I wish I had cats like them.
Bruh, where are my traps? I am beginning to think that they are not here.
Why can't you do that, Smokey?
Why can't you hunt monsters with me?
I know, right? Why can't she hunt monsters?
Yes. Oh, or that would help too.
There we go. That's all I wanted. Jesus Christ. Would help too. All right. Oh, let me load in. This thing's gonna get absolutely swept. I already ate, by the way, so as soon as I ready up, you're good to go.
Well, I need to smoke up real quick. You guys know the deal. If you guys are over the age of 18 and are legal age to smoke,
oh, wait.
You can please
do so.
He's not
weak to fire, he's weak to water? Hold the phone.
I'm about to send him to God.
He said, I'm about ready to send him to God.
Dude,
he's
about
weak to water.
Wipe the fuck out.
He's thunder.
Standing by.
Yeah, I don't quite get that.
Hold on a
sec. He's a weak to water.
We're ready, Brandon. Let's go. Get ready.
Yeah. All right. Let's go, Connor.
Yeah,
don't have time for dogs.
Well.
Oh, there's a mine under on the map. I suggest we avoid that like the plague.
He's like, well, who are those guys?
Not trying to deal with Zinogre right now. Giant ogre makes me.
I guess it's a giant ogre.
It's. Oh, dude, why are you going the way that we need to go, dude? Come on. Get that mushroom.
Get that mushroom. You missed it. And I missed.
Oh,
I took
I
a shot
missed.
And I missed.
Oh, wait, hang on. Let me get easy rations. Let me pull my bow out. Power coating. Hey, fuck not!
What? Oh, well, yeah, I tried to cut it with that hammer. You can't do that. Aw, you little bitch.
This guy kinda hurts. I do not have a lot of-
You can ride him for a short time. You have to wait till they're stunned, though.
Listen, guy, okay? You gotta let me live my life.
Ow!
Do the roar. Oh, look at the pretty little tail.
Good job, Connor. Good job, boy.
Hey! Whoa! I got away!
Yeah! Faster! Where the fuck do you think you're going, buddy?
Oh yeah, he has a computer. If you can get this game and play, that would be... Where did you go?
I went up the mountain. I used my wire bug to climb because he ran away from me. Why do they always run from me?
Maybe because they don't like you? Maybe because you're trying to kill them?
Ow. Fair enough, fair enough.
You like long swords? Yeah, he's a fan of long swords.
Also, sword.
Trying to get up there before that monster goes down.
Oh, I got attack up from a fly. Does that make sense?
How do you do the rope thing?
Left trigger and right trigger at the same time. You press left trigger to aim and then right trigger to fire your wire bug.
Okay, so left trigger to aim and right trigger to fire. Yeah, all my dog wants to do is just speed whenever.
Oh, you can't do it while you're riding your dog. Or wait.
Well, that works too. I'm just climbing up.
If you're doing your wire bug, you have to be off your dog. Listen, guy, okay? I'm hunting you. Look. Ow. Alright.
I wish you would stop doing that. I wish you would stop. No, I'm not. I'm trying. I'm trying to go up the mountain.
Yeah, just keep going up.
It's not letting me.
Oh, it must be as far as you can put that wall down.
Bitch.
Spider-Man.
Ah! Fucking hate everything.
You know what's really sad is once you finally get over that mountain, you're gonna realize that he has already left the area that I'm in.
Oh, he's left the area?
He's back in the area that we found him in.
Are you fucking serious? What is this?
Yeah, right back where we started. That?
Right back where we started.
Yep.
Now put the sword away.
Go!
No. I wish.
That's a hammer.
Shut up, Brandon.
I'm just saying.
Gotcha, bitch. And then I ride this guy.
Are.
And then I use the monster to destroy the monster.
Yeah, it's that one. Oh, he's over there. I think that's my face. I know, I can't follow the map.
Ow!
Oh, I see it. I'm coming, Jamie.
I sure hope so, because he's almost dead.
Are you fucking serious? Put the hammer away. You are not Rambo.
Faster.
Need my stamina to come back faster.
Go.
I hit everything. I just fell right down the fucking caves.
Ow.
Oh, it's a
I'm stuck in ice caves. Ow. I know, get with the program, I know. Where should I go?
Ah, fuck. Way? And I'm stunned. That's fine. I really wish my dodge was a complete and utter waste of stamina.
What? Am I going the right way, Bryn? This way? Oh, I see her. Thank you. I finally got with the program! I helped!
God damn it, bro. Why are you getting fucking off my goddamn dick? You're attacking me this entire time. Alright, this is personal now.
Hey, bitch. You hate me,
Bring him over here. Bring him over here.
Here it comes! This one's gonna hit hard! Give it all you've got!
Stop hitting me out of my crank bomb, I swear to God.
Easy peasy.
I didn't see you.
Die.
What'd you do, trap him?
Yeah.
It's better to capture because you get more items.
There's some items you can only get by slaying, though. And you can't capture Elder Dragon, so you don't really have a choice in that scenario. Fucking damn bastard wouldn't sit still.
Yeah, I kept running. What?
Yeah. We reunited the Coral Palace. Oh no.
I don't like the sound of that. Oh, no.
I've been waiting for you.
It's pretty cool.
I don't really
want to. I have an urgent quest to be completed. Spirit Serpent God of Wind.
Oh yeah.
That don't sound like fun. Do you wanna join with Dream Quest or just accept this quest?
Jesus, I wanna have to fight both of them. That is hell on earth. Okay, so pick your next quest.
Well, we have an urgent quest.
Oh, like what's
Serpent
the urgent?
God of Wind.
Right, let's do that.
I know my character wants to go all Rambo. So what's the meals that I should be eating?
Just defense, medic, and polisher. Oh sweet, I got Slugger. Awesome.
I don't know how you ended with that over there. Oh yeah, because I gave it to you. The food on this game does look tasty, I will say that.
That'll do.
I could just bunch of rice balls. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Last turkey with some like shrimp sonic kebab.
Where is my queen? Where is my queen?
I like the little cutscenes.
I shall wipe the land clean. So right. We meet at last in paradise unseen.
Yep.
He don't look like very friendly. He is beautiful though, I will give that. He is beautiful. But he looked, but he's gonna.
Let's do this!
Next warden for the major threat.
Bring it on.
Got a new mission.
Oh, I thought you landed right back on the dog. Oh my, that was dope.
Looking great.
What did I tell you about having
an 8-point
storyline?
What?
Looking
great.
Did you hate the horde attacks?
It wasn't. It was just one giant monster called.
This is gonna be good. Looking great.
Okay, don't lose our limited ones until Ibushi shows up. Why the fuck is this here? This is no, that's not okay.
Dragon. This is gonna be good.
So you want me to put it down?
Not now. We don't put those on the floor.
And crystal.
All right, I think we're good to go.
Very ready.
I'm ready for this.
They're here.
What's in the horde?
I won't let anything bad happen to the village.
Lifesaver.
I don't know.
God damn it, can you get off my fucking meat, Arthurox? Really, bro?
Trying to help you, my dude.
What the fuck?
Fucking hard drop.
I'm getting He just disappeared into existence. That was crazy.
I found our leader.
Bet you didn't carve all these creatures.
Hey. Hi. Thank you for the follow.
Time to get up close and personal! Let's go, everyone!
Oh, shit! Oh.
What's a counter signal?
It means your weapons do more damage. Like, my weapon, you should get off the cannon and do the weapons now. Use your weapon now instead to fight, because it'll do a lot more damage. And get off this fucking gate.
No.
Now.
Oh, he's running that fucking thing! That's the coolest shit I've ever seen in my life!
Oh, come in here, bitch!
Look at that thing with the hammer!
Oh, is that the one that we hate, the Kazu?
Putting an ice barrel bomb down, and then a large barrel bomb down, because I'm not dumb. I know they're gonna throw another fucking kazoo at us.
Get prepared!
Kazoo?
Fucking kazoo. Everyone hates. Fuck kazoo. All my homies hate kazoo. Okay.
It's like
Defender
Godzilla
cannon.
Mixed with Bowser. Godzilla mixed with Bowser.
Okay. Defender cannon.
You're talking about that white.
The white dragon.
With no eyes.
This is gonna be good.
Oh, that's Kazu.
That's what it looks like.
He's talking about Kazu. Tell him we hate Kazu.
We hate Kazu. You were talking about Kazu. We hate Kazu. Kazu is a bitch in this game. We do not speak of Kazu.
Why? Is he hard to beat?
Yes.
No, I got my first time.
I don't think we failed, did we?
We did not.
We did not.
They was just really annoying.
United, we stand strong!
Right in the beat.
What a waste!
Ow, fuck.
I just got poisoned, but
oh. Hey! Cut that shit out! Get off of that! Get off of that! You get off of that right now!
What is he? Oh.
He's on the gate.
Now's our chance!
Fucking big ass fucking.
Oh, they're all.
Don't let them get in!
Now.
Look out!
there a chance that we could beat this?
Oh, yeah. We just have to not let them do that anymore.
Bitch! From the top rope!
Fuck you. Sit on the ground.
You're good at this.
Not now.
First aid meds.
Oh shit, I have no more to go. This is gonna suck.
Oh, that's cool, I got you.
Thank you.
Very kind of you.
God, bro. Why are you the bother having fucking defense stuff when they die in one shot? You need help over here by the game.
Yeah. I'm getting humbled by.
Good job.
Jeez, James is getting down to it.
Alright, where are they at? Come here! Die.
Oh, you got another dragon, nice.
I love how he's repelled, but he's still doing his attack and doing damage to the gate. That makes total sense.
I just wanted to know what's next. I fucking Diablos.
Get ready, hurry!
I'd love to see Diablos.
Looking great. How to Train Your Dragon gone wrong.
And then I need Flaming Beam here. Actually, no, I need Flaming Beam there. And then we need to go over here. And then there. Are my bombs still over there at the front?
I think so.
Okay, you should detonate those when the next horde comes.
Okay, should I put a machine cannon here?
No, no, I got the machine cannon set up already.
Okay.
Okay, and then... So we're gonna get that there. Alright. I think that's as good as we're gonna get for the moment.
We're almost there!
Come on.
It's got eyes on you!
one shot your shield.
Thanks.
Oh, get off of that. God damn it! Find your own fight, back. Get rapid. Fuck you. Oh, there's another fucking fireball out of nowhere. Take that.
Beast is here. Get into the village.
Yeah.
Faster!
You listen to me, you fat bastards. You're not getting in there.
No big deal!
Good combo.
Yeah, it was. Over here, Russ. Going down. Hey, buddy. Can you fuck off and let me fucking set up the fucking password?
I'm all you've got!
Get off the gate.
Get away from the gate. Eat this.
You poison him?
No, Connor did die. Oh my god, that was so much damage. Please die, please die.
I get why they had to do it though, console limitations and all. He's like, I don't like how they make the monsters disappear.
Oh, well that, they don't usually disappear.
Quest complete!
Usually the monster sticks around so we can skin him, but he's not dead, so he doesn't stick around.
I mean, I think he meant like every realm they had to, you know, when it kept going with realms, they had to like make the monsters disappear.
How did it go?
That's because canonically those monsters were repelled.
Took care of it, did ya?
Yeah.
Killed.
Good work. Very good work, Hunter.
I don't remember the first fight.
Hinoa. I can no longer sense its presence. Ibushi must have.
That means it's dead.
Flown off somewhere distant.
I want to say this is the end of the rampage, but something's still bothering me.
We still don't know why.
It's your ears. But it's your ears bothering you.
All we know is that it's looking for its queen.
That mystery remains to be solved.
Next time.
Hinoa, Minoto, tell everyone in the village that we're not out of the clear yet.
Understood, Elder Fugen.
I got an achievement.
Meow. What are you meowing about, cat?
I got an achievement. Especially with special achievement.
Yo, was that a Tiger X?
Probably.
Oh, sweet. I love fucking Tiger X. Bring something.
Hello.
We got another urgent quest.
Nice.
Can I help you?
Or no, we don't. Okay.
Here's the quest list.
Hanasemoa.
What's the quest?
Sky Splash Clouds Boom. What do you want to do? Which one do you want to do?
Sky Splash Clouds Boom. That's a sign ogre, isn't it?
Having Sup? Trouble choosing? You know, I sometimes have trouble deciding what to make for
what
dinner.
What was
that sign ogre?
So what I usually do is I go out of my way to make the most difficult dish I can.
Is the Sky Splash Clouds Boom sign ogre?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do Zion Ogre.
Okay.
Ah, shit.
This is not my favorite game. I'm very new to Monster Hunter.
Ooh, I could change my... Yeah, let me do that real quick.
No, I'm not busy. But yeah, I'm new to Monster Hunter, so I don't know much about it. I know enough. The guy that I'm streaming with, he knows more about Monster Hunter than I do. He has to tell me what to order what.
Oh God.
When did we start playing this game? Do you remember?
I started playing Monster Hunter back when Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate came out on the 3DS.
I mean, I think she wants to know, like when did we start the series?
Oh. It was like a while ago, I think. Like last year?
Enough walking for now.
Also, you should take a look at my,
Time to go.
You should take a look at my armor that I have.
Yeah, that'll do.
What do you think?
A long time they play. By the way, why haven't you set up? See, I don't know how to do that. If I would have known how to do that, I would be fine. But I don't know how to set up any customated or static emotes. I don't know how to do that.
Look at my armor.
Okay then. It's like strong armor.
It's layered armor. So it's my same armor set that I have on right now, but it's cosmetic.
It's cosmetic.
It's the Tetranodon layered armor. What I'm wearing right now is the Nargacuga armor, the Rachnakotiki armor, and the Black Belt armor. A mixed bag.
Yeah, you can. So, what should I eat?
You should... You should eat, definitely thunder resistance and defense, and you should probably also have some, sharpening.
So polisher.
Yeah.
And defense, you said?
Yeah. Also thunder res, because he's going to do a lot of thunder damage.
Polisher. Hey, Delight.
Back to work.
Just fight the cat.
Punch God, the cat. I look imposing.
I think I might need to get more antidotes.
I should probably mix.
How you doing, Delight?
Standing by. Hold on a sec.
You ready to go?
Yeah. Let's go murder this monster for personal gain.
Faster. I know, man. But sometimes I wish I was still was. Sometimes I wish I still was with her. So it's just gonna be hard. True, but I don't know. I just miss Jamie, which is gonna bound to be there.
Die. fuck you with your fucking 360-degree turning radius, fucking bullshit.
Yeah. Maggie woke me up from my stun!
Good, that's what they're supposed to do.
Faster!
I can take on the power world! Up too. I'm not doing that.
I think he's a pattern.
Yeah, he does.
Uh-huh.
Stop moving your tail. We're gonna cut it off. This is an involuntary aim of paper.
Too.
I don't like it. He's like, no, this guy whipped out the holy sabers. I don't want to deal with that. I only brought him because I wanted to cut off his tail.
I do.
fucking goddamn idiot. That's not what I asked you to do, Connor.
Oh, he's tired.
Go back. Garbage is flying, you bastard. Really heal when you got the chance while he's on the ground.
Here it comes.
Miss.
This one's gonna hit hard.
Ah, stupid. Ugly. Ow.
Ow.
No, don't worry about it.
He hit you with the big last combo.
Yep, I kind of, yeah.
I really need to bring wide range for
I'm
everything.
Not giving up yet.
So that I can heal you with my potions.
Yeah!
Oh, that's real fucking gay. God, the stun mechanic just needs to be taken out of the games completely.
What? Oh, the stun mechanic?
Oh, yeah, I'm still stunned. Cool. Oh, the only reason I lived is because he ran away. Fuck up there, you dumb dog.
I hear a commotion.
That's because there's a commotion happening. Oh, you fucker. Bro, with the fucking goddamn... There's like no wind-up to Zinogre's attacks.
Sorry.
Here it comes.
Oh.
Oh,
shit.
Is he gonna throw a fit because he's a dragon? Throw a fit moves.
He missed.
He's got eyes on you.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
He does not like you.
He's gonna die because of fucking stuff. I can't believe I lived that. That was gorgeous. You should really heal. I do, however, have this guy.
sharpen while I...
Oh, no, you don't!
Got away! This should fix it! Go!
I got you. I flash bombed it for you.
Bad pussycat.
I got him. I got him. Bring him here. Shut the fuck up.
All done. That's a wrap.
Well, that works too.
Faster.
A big fat pile of shut the fuck up, Vine Ogre.
Quest complete.
Now what do we fight, I wonder? When you get some Rachnikotiki action, that'd be
nice.
I've
been waiting for you.
What is it called?
Rachnikotiki. But that might be an urgent, that's an urgent quest usually at first.
Yeah, the only ones I have is Hunted Nagwagra. Or no.
Nargacuga?
Master Hojo drew all the monster
yeah,
pictures.
Summer Path.
Aren't they great?
Somdecamp?
As well, but it's
yeah.
Very hard.
And then a Hunt and Andronath.
Anjanath? Okay, we can do
yeah.
Anjanath. That'd be easy.
Just the normal stuff.
Yeah, fire resistance, defense up, and medic probably.
And high polisher.
Yep.
Time to go.
Cat, I don't have time for your nonsense right now, okay? No, I don't. I really don't. I don't. I hate to tell you that. But that is the way it is.
I got everything you need.
What's that, which one is he talking about?
The Fender Trees blast damage.
Are you talking about my hammer?
Yes!
He's talking about blast damage.
Oh.
Go blast damage. Fucking. Oh, man. Oh. That's what made the Fender class so good, because that blast damage was damaged as much as fucking. Awesome, like.
I don't know.
Check out my new layered armor. How's my new layered armor look?
Looks cool.
Good to go. Hold on a sec.
A little allergic to Thunder.
Alright, this should be relatively easy. Keyword being should. Let me actually go grab supplies real quick. Let me not do the thing where I'm a retard and I don't grab my gear. Puppy, come on. Let's go.
Gives you more stamina.
Gathering my stuff.
Jesus Christ. God damn.
Oh yeah, it kind of does. Like a giant volcano turtle monster.
What if I? Jesus Christ! Sneezing a lot. Sneezing. Live.
Bless you.
Thank you.
That's what you're supposed to say.
Bless you.
It's a man.
Oh, look who it is. Ow.
There it is.
Where are you going? Uh-oh. It may be a little
effective.
Oh god, he's using it!
Faster!
When I do, it will be glorious moment.
Faster!
Probably.
Ow. I pissed him off with the bow.
Jamie pissed him off with the bow.
And he's already knocked down.
Suck my ween. I think it'd be funny if you just shot me in the head and my character just dropped.
You're gonna get hurt!
No! Knocked him out of range. Mind. You're gonna do what I say, Kaku.
You listen to
me
now.
If you don't mind. Yeah, he's running. Like, I'm getting my shit fucked up. No! Oh! Right in the face.
Oh, no, you don't!
He wants to run.
Yeah!
Oh, you're so lucky. I got one more shot in on his tail before he left.
Picked up in material.
Hey, dum dum. Over here. Through rocks? Through rocks? Rocks? I didn't talk about that. It's Pokemon now. No, not yet. Okay. You can't just keep throwing rocks. I got away with that? Immediately knocked down. Do not pass go. Do not play.
Here it comes! Be careful!
I wish I could. Now you gotta wait for the sun.
Hey, where are you going?
Thank you.
already saying that he is not happy.
He is very not happy. Get behind him. Smack him with a hand.
No.
It's getting weaker.
No.
Yeah.
It's running.
All the way for me. Well, maybe if you don't hit me in the air with a fucking hammer, I can do it.
Place to try.
Get him over here. Get him to come over here. No, come over here, asshole. Oh, wow, that's way too bad. God
easy
damn
peasy.
It. You're supposed to bring him over here.
I'm gonna need some of your parts.
Huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Did you want to capture him or something?
I put a trap down and said bring him over here 8 times. God damn it.
Sorry, I'm just out of it, dude.
Oh my god. I got another plate from skinning him, which is kind of crazy. I can't believe that. Antidobra.
Good job, buddy.
We God, my character looks badass in this armor.
Left, and that's the Soma Croth.
Having trouble choosing? You know, I sometimes have trouble deciding what to make for dinner too. So what I
says key
do
quest completed. So what should I do? Dish I
can. You should Hojo, the guy riding the beast
later,
in
then.
The room, should have an urgent quest for you.
This should probably be the last monster that we hunt, just because I want to try and end early tonight, because I'm tired.
That's bad.
Which quest would you like?
Can't kill it with fire.
Oh, it's Rakdakotiki!
May the spirits protect you.
Enough walking for now.
I didn't realize this was gonna be we were gonna end on an urgent quest.
Thanks to Sweet 22412 for following.
Time to go.
Cat, now is not the
what
day
the mill,
bothering me.
What's the mill should be.
Defender, medic, and fire resistance.
Defender, medic, and fire defense. Resistance. Trying to find my lighter. Can't find my lighter. Am I over there? Is my lighter over there? My lighter over there. Plus my back is killing me. And I'm getting to get that fixed soon, so. You ready?
Yep. No, wait. No. What the fuck? It abandoned the quest
crawling
for me. Oh, cool.
Mincing
oh, hands. You went in without me.
Yeah, because I thought you said you were ready.
Dressed in a white gown.
But you can join. You can join,
aimlessly,
right?
She rolls.
Okay.
Without a crowd. Cut through the river is over.
Her beloved children, always by her side.
That's nice.
Share their mother's temper. And her fiery pride.
Oh, that looks lovely.
That's cool.
It is cool shit. I hate spiders.
And you can't kill this one with fire.
That's not a dragon!
Let's go!
Yeah. I'm in whenever you want to.
I know, join. I'm joining now. Just grabbing another trap. Alright, come on, Pooch. We got stuff to kill.
Need a hand? Welcome.
You gotta be going.
Over here.
Yep.
Then here. And then go back over here to grab my other stat boost that I need. More stat boosts, more stat boosts. Boop doo doop doop doop.
Got a fire stone.
Is over here. Into a Flareon? Best fire type in Gen 1. Flareon is the best.
I like the Volteon. Yeah, Volteon. Oh, look, it's an ugly-ass fucking spider. Let's smack it.
Uh-oh, there's a... There may or may not be a rat wave in the area. There we go.
He is getting fire. Yeah, I thought you couldn't kill with fire.
And pop. I lied.
He lied. He could go.
It has to be Raptor's fire. Look out!
Be careful!
Uh-oh.
I'm farted at... Fire... Dreadsword. That.
Yeah, it uses its baby spiders as grappling hooks. He's already like, no, this guy's mean. I don't like him.
I want to live. I don't want to
sweet.
Die.
Adventure.
His compliance isn't a factor.
Gotta sharpen while I can.
Very nice. You made a match. Try to wrap yourself up.
Rathalos landed here and he's like, I'm not
going to. It's got eyes on you!
this is not happening. He missed! Fuck.
Kind of you.
He's getting fucked up and he don't like it.
You're not leaving. Oh, with his horn. I can't believe spiders can horn.
Damn.
You're dead. Yep, there it is. There it is. Yep. Blue symbol to show up so I can capture him.
Faster! Go!
I'm sorry, guys, I'm not talking much tonight. I'm just going through some shit.
Yeah, mind that problem. Yeah. And stamina. Yeah.
Ew. The poop got his butthole.
You got it, you didn't know he could do that?
Nah, it's disgusting.
Oh, I think he's a cabin ring. Okay, so I just need to let this down. Come here, bud. Come to this nice inviting football track. Come on.
Chance coming for ya!
Come on. Right here. Right.
Come here, buddy.
Dude, come over here. No. Come on. Come on over here. Dude, please stop fucking around with the fucking goddamn. Are you shitting me? He is not going to run away. Oh, faggot punch.
Yeah.
Seriously? Another trap! Ah, they need to fix that. God damn it, bro. And why do the small animals see me fighting a giant flaming fucking spider that could kill them in an instant and think, oh yeah, let's get involved in that.
Hit from the trap!
You shut your face.
Easy peasy.
Close your word circle, Ragnakotaki.
Peanut butter fudge, actually.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Maybe. It's just been here. My mom got it today. Like, you can have one. I don't care.
All in a day's work.
I'll get some more.
We did it. To save the world.
For right now.
From spider.
Now, I wanted to let you guys know why I wanted to kind of end early also. Because I'm going through surgery, so Monster Hunter videos will probably be scarce for until I get back and in the mood to streaming. My last stream will probably be on Friday, for a while at least. Thank you, Jamie, for joining me all these parts.
No problem. I'm having fun. This is the best day of my week.
Alright, man. I will, we're gonna end off the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, keep gaming, keep being positive. And as always, keep lit. Till next time, guys. Peace.
Don't let the Ragnakotaki bite.